Yo, welcome back to J Reacts. Hey man, we're back with the GOAT. Hey man, Eminem is Dr. Dre featuring Eminem and the Doc Gospel. It just came out a day ago. I don't think there's an official video yet. But hey man, when M drops and Dr. Dre's in it, you know we gotta react to it. I've never listened to it. I don't know what to expect. But I'm excited because it's M. You know what I'm saying? Like M is just it's the GOAT, bro. This is it. Let's get it.
Yeah.
Let's see who's gonna go after now.
Dre, you ready?
Okay, I was gonna say, before I start the video, man, before I start the reaction, man, I need a like, I need a subscribe, comment, follow me on Instagram, it's on my banner, let me know what's up. I was gonna say, man, like, if I don't catch everything from M, forgive me, because you already know you can't catch everything.
Check, 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 check. Cut him undercover. Timeless. Ready for him. Progress. Feeling like I'm just getting started. Shots back for my dearly departed. You are now dealing with a monster. Oh, shit. Profits. Dr. Dre, bitch, I'm a prophet. Wall Street niggas know what a stock is. Try me. Niggas never see me, but it ain't hard to find me. Unwinding, shit's blinding, still grinding, uprising. Stop talking about the past, I'm the future, nigga. Nigga like me still here, motherfucker, go figure. Looking for my next gold digger. This summer here gonna be colder than winter. Already told you I fold you like hundreds of billions and you can go miss it, put that on my children. Ooh. Bet that, nigga what? Regret that, run it up. And I'm about to sum it up. This shit here, that problem. Living at the bottom of a bottle. Full throttle, my motto. Fucking with me like fucking with the lotto. In your nostril, in a brothel. This is gospel. Yeah, I'ma need all that poncho.
Yes, sir, yes, sir, yes, sir. I'm riding like that. Give a fuck if you bitches die. Put a motherfucking hole in your face. Back up, bitch, don't even try. Why you on that? No one know us. Overdose the one dope is.
Yeah,
hip hop shit sound better than the coke did.
Like a satanic cult, it's an old ritual slaughtering goats, bitch.
Oh shit! Damn, M. I knew it was gonna come with some bullshit, bro. I caught it and I didn't catch it. I caught it because he said like a satanic cult. You chopping up with goats, basically him and other Dre the goats, and he. Whew, hold on, man. That fucking M, man.
A satanic cult, it's an old ritual slaughtering goats, bitch. You're fucking with the original flow, sick, and anybody can get it.
My dog, you're fucking with the original, anybody can get it.
Original flow, sick, and anybody can get it. COVID. Fucking with that, I don't know shit that was so sharp, I could slip my own fucking throat with it. Bitch, I got more chips than my shoulders in them.
Oh, shit, I just got it. He said, you're fucking with the original, anybody can get COVID, and then it's like anybody can get COVID, which it, damn, M, hold up, man, like just the shit he throws at you.
I don't know shit that was so sharp, I could slip my own fucking throat with it. So rich, I got more chips than my shoulders, and I'm about as approachable as a roach is. Just so better steer clear from him. Here comes a nuclear bomb for your eardrums. Lyricism at its most fearsome and fierce. We're on another tier, like your tear ducts up an echelon. Your career summing through a sheer luck, like a fucking leprechaun with his beard cut. Sure, weapon drawn with a beer gun. I'll be slower than a Decepticon with his gear stuck. And I what? I serial killing your Kellogg's. I love checks, I hate tricks, and you're a fake bitch. I can spot you like. You about to weight lift, yeah. Bitch, I'm better than cake mix. But I can't be whipped with egg beaters. Nah, these must be out of your labias. And God's my alias. So if I don't have faith in me, then it basically makes me an atheist.
Oh my God. Dang, you heard what he said? He said if he doesn't have faith in him, then he's an atheist. Because he is the God, basically. You know, he's not God, but he's the God of this rap shit. So if he doesn't believe in himself, then he don't believe in anything. Like, he... Woohoo! Shit!
Be whipped with egg beaters. You cunts must be out of your labias. And God's my alias. So if I don't have faith in me, then it basically makes me an atheist. Nick Diaz got the world by the tracheas and the chokehold and the sleeper.
yeah. And me and Dre are like dog hair. We're both in our lab coats like retrievers, but like a Doberman, I'm a whole different breed of animal mutt picks with an overachiever. Oh, you're the king of rap. You're about to be overthrown like a pass over the head of an open receiver. Coming to blows like a wiener. A dying finish, putting these hoes through the ringer. The clothes in between the two rollers are weight. No, what I mean is flows in a woven. I treat them like thread. That's how I wind up sewing machine up. So fucks if you don't give them either time to ride.
Oh shit. Another shot at Kelly. Hold up. Another shot at Machine Gun Kelly. Hold up.
I treat them like thread. That's how I wind up sewing machine up. So fucks if you don't give them either time to ride or die. Cause you're either both or you need to throw them. Middle finger up if you're rolling. But me, I'm gonna ride
till I die. That's crazy. So another shot at Machine Gun Kelly.
That's why you on that. No one know us. Overdose the one dope is. Hip hop shit sell better than the coke did.
Man, when Dr. Dre and Eminem get together, bro, that's it. That's like, that's the duel right there, man. I mean, hands down, I love a lot of rappers, man. I respect a lot of rappers. I respect artists. But M is the GOAT. This dude is a walking dictionary. This dude's been through the struggle from the lowest you can ever get to get to where he's at today. And he still doesn't get the respect that he should because he's... because of his skin color, I guess. I don't know. Anyway, I don't like to talk about politics or anything. I'm here for the artist. And to me, he's the GOAT. Hands down. Anyway, guys, thank you for watching. Peace.